Okay, let's see how you look.
I'm Katie, and Bob and Riley are my king and queen of pageants.
And hat. Hat.
Hat. I'm Riley, and I'm 5, and I'm a pageant queen, and I'm gonna win this first Glitz pageant.
Do it properly, please.
Riley's been in anywhere between 75 to 100 pageants, but we've only done natural up to this point. This is gonna be our first Glitz pageant, full Glitz.
All right, come here, I'm just gonna stick this on your eye, honey.
Get rid of them. Beauty hurts. That means whenever a mom is trying to put something on, she mostly hurts you. Riley, why you don't like it?
Should we put them on Bob?
When I was pregnant and I found out I was having a boy, I was quite upset because I actually had the children so that we could do the pageants.
Come on, Bob.
Mommy!
I didn't even realize that boys could do them, but we're very pleased to find out that he can do the pageants too, so it all worked out.
And are you ready?
I'm ready for the Glitzmas pageant and I'm bringing my A-game,
Mom. Yeah, girl, we rock.
The Southern Celebrity New Jersey Glitzmas Pageant is 40 contestants from surrounding states, a lot of high glitz kids, great personalities. Southern Celebrity normally does pageants in the South, so we're really excited to see the difference between the South and the North.
Yahoo! We have
pageants! Riley and Bob are brother and sister. They will be both competing their very first time at a Glitz pageant.
Excited, Bob?
Yep.
Layla is a very cute little girl. Her mother spares no expense when it comes to her competing, so it'll be very interesting to see what she brings to the stage.
Can I say hi to Anna?
Anna Maria is a really sassy 9-year-old little girl.
Christmas ball.
He wins a lot. And from what I understand, her talent is really, really cute with her hula hooping.
Get your foot off of your other foot. Stop doing that. I'm gonna take you to the doctor and get your feet fixed.
Bob's ready. Riley's ready.
Oh, sit down.
Ow.
What? I wasn't pulling, you were pulling.
My wife is a nervous wreck.
My head is gonna burst into flames.
Let's move on to our little girl division. If I could get everybody in my little girl division up to the stage at this time, everybody in my little girl division up here to the stage, please.
And then back to the stage.
Please welcome Berkeley. Berkeley enjoys playing Rockstar with her daddy. Amar enjoys playing with her little sister. Courtney enjoys playing T-ball. Thank you, Courtney. Making her way to the stage, we have Layla.
All right, lover.
Layla enjoys dancing and playing baby dolls with her sisters and brother.
Layla really lights up when she goes on stage. It's like a make-believe day for her.
Judges, once again, Layla, thank you.
Layla did great today. I was very proud of how she did.
Layla was a beautiful little girl. She had on a gorgeous dress. She lit up the stage.
At this time, please welcome to the stage, Alexis.
You have to watch what they're doing because Mom's never done this pageant before.
See, she stands at that first X.
Alexis enjoys cheerleading, dancing, and competing in pageants.
I've seen some of the other little girls, and I feel a little bit out of my league.
Angelica enjoys gymnastics.
See how long she spends up there? She's gonna spend a longer time up there. You don't just go charging along. It's such a higher level than we've ever done before.
Can I just do what I want?
No.
I think I'm gonna win today because I've never had this kind of hair before.
All right, I will see you, all right? You pay attention to what you're doing.
I'm about to go home for beauty.
It's all on her now.
At this time, please welcome to the stage, Riley.
Mm-hmm.
Riley likes to sing as her hobby.
She's a little shaky because she was a little confused about which X's to go to first.
Thank you, Riley, contestant number 20.
I think her routine looked okay, but I think she probably could have done a little bit better.
Yes.
I think Riley has a lot of potential. I think she just needs a little bit more coaching, and she will be up there with the rest of them.
At this time, I need my little boy division to make their way on up to the stage, please.
How you feeling, Bob? You ready? Bob's doing good. He's taking everything in stride.
Please welcome Anthony.
And hopefully, he'll be able to nail it today.
My pageant power. It's full.
Judges, Gabriel. Please welcome Bob. Bob has dark blonde hair and green eyes and enjoys such things as decorating.
I would have liked a little bit more from him. He was too dependent on looking at me and the audience for direction, and he was not very slick about it.
Ladies and gentlemen and judges, once again, Bob.
Good job, Bob.
Good boy.
For pageants, I probably wouldn't, you know, keep the rat tail. I think they could have tucked it, but that's his own individual style.